your time running like that.
What are you doing here, man?
Big brother can't help you practice anymore?
No, not anymore. Not since you left.
Look, I know I left you here with Dad. At the time, I thought it was the only thing to do.
Is there something you want? Or can I just finish my run here?
Be my guest.
You know, I haven't been able to win a single one. A single race since you left me with Dad.
Well, that's why you're mad at me? Because you can't win a stupid freaking race? Look, I'm sorry that it's just you and Dad now, okay? That wasn't my intention.
What's in your intention?
Look, I know things have been hard lately, and I didn't mean for them to turn out this way.
I mean, was it me?
It wasn't you. I just, with everything going on, everything got so screwed up, I just couldn't be there anymore.
Where are you these days anyway? You know, what's it like?
I can't have you finding me.
I miss you, man. I miss you being home. I miss having a coach, and I miss having my brother.
Listen, all right? Listen good. I'm still your brother, all right? That's not gonna change.
Remember when I was like 7? You must have been maybe 11 or 12. And I sat on the radiator in the garage.
I told Dad it was me.
Yeah. He was so mad. Hit you so hard. You know he still does that?
I see it sometimes.
I still can't believe you did that.
It's what big brothers are for. Besides, I owed you one.
What do you mean?
Remember your Lego Death Star that you spent hours upon hours building this thing and the cat knocked it over? So, you were in the living room the one night, I was in our room. We watched the old Star Wars movies.
Uh-huh.
And so I was trying to make it levitate with the Force, you know, and it didn't work, so I kind of just chucked it across the room and it shattered.
Hey, everything okay, bud?
Huh? Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm locking up in about 10 minutes.
All right, yeah, I'll be out of here.
Okay, cool.
Well, I should get going.
I guess so.
He misses you, you know, in his own weird way.
I mean, was it something I missed? Was there a sign, maybe?
Look, there's nothing for you to miss. I hit it, all of it. It was a whole bit, honestly. I laughed, I smiled, I went to parties. It wasn't your fault.
Just where are you, Trent? At least let me come
no,
with you.
No.
Just let me come with
Stop.
You. Stop. Just
no.
Watch, at least
Listen.
Watch me run my time. I can run my time.
That's not how it works, okay? I'm sorry about what happened. I'm sorry for leaving you there, but we can't change it now. All right? Look.
Couldn't hear you, Trent.
Listen to me now, then. You need to listen to those who aren't heard. All right? See you around, kid.
Wait, Trent, when am I gonna see you again?
Sunflowers and gay.